Tonight, Natalie is going to be talking to us about how to get closer towards a healthy urban environment. Natalie is one of the most influential women in technology in 2011 and one of the inaugural top young innovators by MIT Technology Review. She directs the Environmental Health Clinic and is an associate professor in the visual art department at NYU. And she's affiliated with the Computer Science Department and Environmental Studies Program. So please join me in welcoming Natalie.
So hula hoops are really great for core body conditioning. If you want a six-pack, hula hooping is the way to get it, right? So these hula hoops have been adapted with holes, you can see, and filled with, in the case of Long Island City, northeastern wildflower, perennial wildflowers. So as you hula hoop, you're spreading perennial resources for critical pollinators. So this is a butterfly bridge, a bridge that that has butterfly attracting plants in it. So the butterflies go from one habitat patch to another patch of habitat. This is a project called Amphibious Architecture I did in collaboration with the Living Architects. And it's a series of buoys that float, in this case, on the East River and in the Bronx River. And you can see from that little animation that what happens is as the fish swim underneath, the buoy lights up, right? So the fish, it's a low-resolution display of fish presence where the fish leave a trail of lights. This is a project also launched as part of the Up to You plan, the Bike Messenger project, which depends on persistence of vision displays on your bicycle wheel. These are 126 LEDs that as you get to about 5 miles an hour, they stabilize into an image. And we've been curating and creating a number of indicators that I call occupies for the wheels of these bikes. Open Source Cola takes a leaked recipe from Coca-Cola that was leaked a few years ago and has been open sourced. Cube Cola, a great organization in Bristol, UK, have actually mixed it up for us, and anyone can get the syrup, and I'll leave that as a final tongue-wetting invitation. Yes.